Why your dog should be your best man or maid of honor. You're probably thinking most venues don't allow for dogs. And ours didn't either, especially because it was in Mexico. I guess what I'm saying is having a private ceremony that includes your pet and your close family is so meaningful. Don't get me wrong, if you still want the big wedding, go for it. But why not get everything you want?